You can expect to see every single Concord student dressed to the nines. But Concord College Voting Day has also been an annual tradition.
It's gonna be very sad leaving this, leaving Concord, because like every day we wake up, we see our friends, and like the moment we leave, like we won't meet everyone as often anymore.
Definitely, I'll be very sad because I have to go to all my friends. But then I'm actually very excited to go to university and then live my life in London. And actually, also make new friends, and also there's so many more that I'm actually looking forward to in my uni.
For me, actually, before this term, thinking about leaving Concord, I'm quite excited because I have been in this place for like 4 years. But then now, I just feel like I will miss my friends a lot. And I think, now it feels like if we can leave a bit longer, I'll be more like happy.
So we'll go to London together.
Yes,
we'll be friends.
So does it mean that if we're not staying in London together?
No,